It starts with school resource officers and counselors. We should be wary of expensive technology. Our top priority should be making sure we have the right people in the school building and that they have the training, resources, and support they need to keep our schools safe.